It was like a collage of stamps that I took from my mother's letters, and I did like a bouquet of flowers with orange in the stamps. It was like, and I tried to sell to my teacher. She didn't want it to buy. And then my neighbor said, I'll buy it. So I sold to my neighbor. I was so excited about that. It was great.
The first sale at age 14, an artist was born.
My challenged childhood brought me to where I am right now because, you know, I see the possibilities. I see how many things can be possible for me in my art.
And Romero had a gift, and he wanted to share that gift. Miami would soon welcome the still unknown artist, and it's in Miami where Romero's career took off.